They eat whales and snow and they sleep in the freezer. Who wants to eat snow every day? Oh, I tried to help. I sent a helicopter with copies of my book, but they burned them in a pile for heat. If the people of Alaska choose to live there, let them. But don't come crying when you're tired of eating penguin and it snows 18 feet a day.
Yes, but don't you think it's important?
I think it's very important to listen to me, young man. That's what makes the state of Florida great. Rather than help improve where they are, people nationwide abandon their hometowns, come down here, and shove their belief down everyone else's throat. That's the American way, always has been. We should send some pictures of Florida to those people in Alaska. I tell you, they throw down that bear pelt, saddle up the sled dogs, and get pulled all the way to my city. And I should know, I'm from Mars.
No, you're not.
Mars, Alabama. I founded three colleges there.
The problem with Alaska is that people don't get naked. If you can't work on your car, or play the cello, or use sharp knives in your birthday suit, then what's the point of living?
Well, it is a bit cold. People put on clothes when it's cold. We evolved without a warm covering of hair.
That's a lie, sir. We come from the great meteor of fruit.
Clothes are a habit, like shaving and taking out the trash. As soon as you stop, you realize what a prisoner you were to society and a twisted state of morality. People think that nudists are immoral. Well, we're not. I'm married, I love my wife. In our commune, it's so wonderful to wake up in a big bed and go to breakfast clothed in nothing but a smile.
What kind of people are there in your weirdo commune?
Single people, families, elderly couples, teachers, politicians, and especially truck drivers. Truck drivers understand what it's like to be by yourself for days on end, with nothing but country music on the radio and a stick in your hand, shifting gears over and over. Truckers realize there's nothing to be ashamed of on the open road. Get naked and beat it on down the line. You've never seen a sense of community and morality like a nudist colony. We share everything, the cooking, cleaning, wives, a shared sense of what it's like to be a complete social outcast.
Wait right there, Barry. I'm getting something through the cats. The headphones, that is. Yes? Yeah, okay. We just want to tell you a little more about public radio funding. We'll be right back after this.
Hello. I'm sure you're enjoying our high-quality programming. I'm Michelle Montanius. Jonathan, I think it's time to acknowledge the people who are sending money in to shut us up and end this dreadful begathon.
Here's a $10 pledge from Fran in Little Havana. Wow, you think she could have given more than that?
Yes, mean bitch. I hope she dies an agonizing death.
Absolutely, Michelle. And remember, if you want us to wish you well, dig deep and dig soon.
That's right. At any moment, conservatives could vote to end our funding and place a fast food restaurant where our studios are. See, there are some people that think everything has to make money. It doesn't. That's why you should give now.
Promised piece of machinery foresight. While you work,
closely to immorality. Nudity stops people from fighting. Have you seen an issue of National Geographic lately? People around the world are nude. You don't want to shoot a machine gun or a howitzer or a flamethrower if you're naked. It could burn or scald in quite a personal fashion, quite frankly. If you've been to the zoo, animals are naked. If everyone were naked, there'd be no war. Everyone's complaining about crime and the theft of cars in the city. No one's ever stolen my car. No one's ever pickpocketed me. They've never even tried.
That's because you're a degenerate loony.
If the police were naked, it would set a great example to every...
This kind of immoral behavior is exactly why I'm building the Pastor Richard Salvation statue. Noah had an ark, Texans had the Alamo, and I am building a highly fortified structure in my image. Simply, this 50-story statue will be able to deflect alpha, gamma, and beta radiation. The day is coming and coming soon.